but sometimes it must be said, worst present ever.
The worst Christmas gift I ever got was underwear and socks. You put your hand in and it looks nice, you know, because they bulk up nice, so you unwrap the gift and underwear and socks.
Well, there was the cast iron fruit cake that we got from a distant aunt every year, but then that's everybody's story. We actually used it to repair the house with.